broken seats. Shattered overhead cabins. And panels ripped apart. That's what happened to an Air Europa flight that was headed from Madrid to Montevideo in Uruguay. Hit by severe turbulence, the plane had to be diverted to an airport in northeastern Brazil. The plane had 325 passengers and hit turbulence over the Atlantic when it was close to the Brazilian coast. About 30 passengers were injured. It was a terrible experience.
Hubo gente que se quebró, que tuvo varias lesiones en los brazos, cara, pierna, en todos lados. Y bueno, más o menos tuvieron 30 personas heridas. Y nada, la verdad que una sensación bastante horrible. Pensábamos que la quedábamos ahí. Pero bueno, gracias a Dios, no pasó a mayores.
By the time flight UX045, a Boeing 787-9 Dreamliner made an emergency landing at the Natal airport. It was past 2:30 in the morning, local time. Passengers who didn't have their seatbelts on were flung off their seats. Some of them hit the ceiling. One person landed inside an overhead luggage compartment.
De Madrid a Montevideo y nada, de un momento para el otro se estabilizó, se fue en picada y toda la gente que no tenía cinturón se fue por los aires, se dio contra el techo, se lastimó, etc. La gente que tenía el cinturón no tanto. Y bueno, luego paramos acá de emergencia, nos asistieron en la pista, estuvimos como 3-4 horas arriba sin poder movernos y después bajamos aquí, que tampoco nos han dicho mucha información.
The airline says it has made alternative arrangements for passengers to reach their destination. But for shaken passengers, the delay is less traumatic than their harrowing time on board. This incident comes barely a couple of months after a Singapore Airlines flight from London to Singapore encountered sudden extreme turbulence while flying over Myanmar. The plane was diverted and landed in Bangkok. A 73-year-old passenger died of a suspected heart attack and dozens were injured.